Good morning, children. Today we are going to discuss chapter 6, gender in English grammar. There are four types of genders in English language. They are masculine, feminine, common, and neuter gender. In this chapter, we are going to discuss the first three genders, that is masculine, feminine, and common genders. Let's see first the definition of masculine gender and feminine gender. Masculine gender is used to describe a noun used for men, boys, and male animals. Whereas feminine gender is used to describe a noun used for women, girls, and female animals. Let's move to the first exercise. There you can see most of the feminine nouns formed by adding double S or E double S to the masculine form. So you have to find out the feminine form of these masculine nouns given in the box in the word grid. You have to circle that one. Next exercise, in page number 24.
In this exercise, you have to choose the feminine nouns and write them to the correct masculine nouns. Let's see which are the feminine nouns. Uncle, aunt, master, mistress, bachelor, spinster, husband, wife, host, hostess, heir, heiress, hero, heroine, bridegroom, bride, father, mother, gander, goose, bull, cow, fox, vixen, duke, duchess, policeman, policewoman, god, goddess, sir, madam.
So you have to learn by heart all these masculine and feminine nouns.
Next we learn common gender.
Nouns that can be used for both men and women are common gender. Let's see some examples for common gender. Child, infant, student, owner, friend,
parent,
baby, passenger. These words can be used for both men and women.
Now look at the nouns given in exercise C. What do you have to do in this exercise? Firstly, you have to identify each noun belongs to which type of gender. That is, whether they are masculine or feminine or common. Then write them in their respective columns.
Now we move to the last exercise. Change the nouns in masculine gender in the following sentences to feminine gender. There can be more than one such noun in a sentence. So first you have to read the sentence carefully.
Find out the masculine genders in the following sentences and change them into feminine gender
and rewrite the sentence. Look at the first one. My grandfather went to a store that sells men's clothes. So which are the masculine gender here? Grandfather and men's. So what is the feminine of grandfather? Grandmother and men, women. So you have to write like this. My grandmother went to a store that sells women's clothes. The king said that the prince would be the next ruler. So which are the masculine gender here? King and prince.
And the answer is the queen said that the princess would be the next ruler.
And third one, his uncle and his father spoke to the doctor. So which are the masculine gender here? Uncle and father. So the feminine gender of uncle is aunt and father is mother. So you write like this, his aunt and his mother spoke to the doctor.
Likewise, find out the masculine genders in each sentences and rewrite them to feminine gender. So children, hope you have understood the exercises. In today's class, we learned three types of genders, that is masculine, feminine, and common gender. So all of you learned the definitions and do your exercises carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day.